Even though log buildings were common on the frontier, that doesn't mean that they're the oldest type of dwelling. In fact, the colonists who settled Plymouth Colony in Massachusetts and Jamestown in Virginia in the early 1600s built their homes using wooden frames. Log dwellings didn't become common in North America until the late 1600s, when Swedish and German colonists started settling in Pennsylvania and New Jersey. As these groups moved inland, they took their skills with them. It wasn't long before other Americans adopted this practical building style. Upstate New York was mostly settled by people from New England. Many did not know how to build with logs, or even like the idea of log buildings, so they built frame houses as soon as they could. Two of the oldest buildings at Genesee Country Village, the Humphrey and the Nathaniel Rochester Houses, are wood frame houses built in the 1790s. The two log dwellings in the village, the Hetchler Log House at the Pioneer Farm and the Kieffer House, were built after 1810 by Germans from Pennsylvania.